Manitoba has one of the youngest and fastest growing demographics in the country. We have a new Canadian refugee population, we have a young Indigenous population, and one of the things that we're seeing right now is that there's an incredible demand for high skilled jobs. As an example, in the next 10 years, there's going to be a demand for 12,000 jobs in the construction industry alone. And for the first time, we're seeing more women enter the trade. So today's announcement is about partnerships, making sure that this demographic is going to have an incredible opportunity for training, making sure that they're going to have the education they need, and they can get these jobs and hit the ground running. So this is a pre-apprentice co-op program that brings businesses together with training, together with working with government, to make sure that every young person, no matter who you are or where you come from, there's going to be a great job for you, and you're going to be prepared to take that job, particularly in the trade. So very exciting announcement today.
My name is Sasha Shorting. I took Introduction to Trades. I spent all summer looking for work. Came across a poster that was looking for people to sign as apprentices for industrial electricians and pipe fitters. So I applied and I got a call back. They said I started January 19, so I moved to Thompson for 3 months. I left my kids. I visited them every weekend though, when I could. And I Skyped a lot. And I was done in April, I think it was April 23rd of 2015. And they got me an interview with Titan Electric, and Gord of Titan Electric hired me and my friend Desmond the same day, so, and I'm still with them.